just started the inspection from Dindigul. As of now, we have completed inspection from Dindigul to Karur. After this, after lunch, we will be again proceeding from Karur to Salem. The main aspects being checked are the different safety aspects and also the amenities in different stations. We have also a number of passenger associations and public representatives have met us and given their requests, whatever they want to do to ensure for the passengers of this area. And we have taken note of all the demands of all the associations and also the public representatives, and action will be taken so that we are able to serve you better. At Paliam station, we have also visited the representatives from the various trade forums, and they have also given the requests for movement of both freight as well as passengers. Thank you.
Sir, is there any development
in
Salem Division?
The Salem, Karur, Dindigul, this section, Railway Board has already sanctioned the final location survey for doubling of this section. So we will be doing a final location survey and submitting our report. And if based on that, Railway Board will take a decision to sanction the doubling of this section. That is Salem, Karur, Dindigul. Similarly, another final location survey has been sanctioned for Karur to Dindigul. There again, action will be taken to complete the complete survey for doubling purposes, and then we have to submit a report to the Railway Board. And once the based on that report, a decision will be taken, and if the work is sanctioned for these two sections, that is Salem Karur Dindigul and Karur Dindigul,
Karur E Road,
doubling work will be commenced, and maybe in a period of, if the doubling work is sanctioned and we start commence the working the doubling work in a time period of maybe 5 years, we will be able to complete doubling of these sections.
So Salem to Tiruchi, any external passenger?
Salem to
Tiruchi, sir.
Tiruchi.
There is no.
So currently the Salem ECMO, Chennai ECMO passenger express train is gone. So we are there kept for the request of extending it from Salem to Karur. So
the Salem itself, there are a lot of the passengers requirement.
Yeah.
So now extending it to Karur may not be possible. The demand from Salem itself
so
is
so. Will you be introducing a new train from Karur so that we don't have like a specific train from Karur to Chennai?
Okay, we'll examine that based on the requirement and the number of passengers. If it is commercially feasible and if there is a path available, we will see of running that train.
Daytime express in Madurai to Madras via Karur.
Madurai to
Central.
Via Karur. Anything is there? No. As of now, we have not. From Madurai to Chennai, we are already running a number of day expresses on the other route.
And now the permanent at the Karur Salem passenger train, the demo train. They have, and for the long time, passengers have been requesting for a toilet facilities in the train, but it's not been added for more than a year.
Achha, okay. Doesn't matter, in the new rakes which come for both Memu and Demu, toilets are being provided. This we will see, and if possible, we will replace it with a new rake which will have toilets.
And is there any possibilities for new trains from Karur in the morning time for Chennai?
From Karur?
Yeah.
We'll have to examine. As of now, there is no proposal.
Karur or Via Karur? Starting from Karur or Via Karur?
Both we will examine.
We'll have to examine. As of now, there is no proposal.
And about adding additional coaches in the Trichy to Palakkad town passenger train, fast passenger train, passengers are requested. That is also a long bending request.
Trichy to Palakkad.
Trichy to Palakkad.
How many coaches are there? Any idea?
Trichy to
we'll have to examine.
16.
Already there are 16 coaches in that.
Okay.
Normally, for a passenger train, 16 is the external limit, because now again, all the passenger trains, slow-moving passenger trains will be finally replaced by memus. And for a memu, till now, the maximum on Southern Railway is 12 coaches. Some railways have also got 16 coaches. Beyond that, there is no possibility. Okay? Once you switch over to Memu, the train will have a better acceleration and deceleration, so the average speed will be much better.
And sir, there are allegations going on the contractor for the LED board.
For?
The contractor for the LED board. Sir, there are several allegations kept on him. Will there be any actions taken on him?
No,
we have not received any complaints.
Okay, we are not aware of it because for more than a year these LED boards are like dysfunctional. For more than 2 years, we are not aware.
No, sir,
it's something called the RDN.
No,
RDN stands
RDN
for?
And even the LED, if there was any.
Now it's working.
Huh? It is working.
Yeah, now it's working because we are here. So maybe we have to maybe check on that.
Okay,
no,
we will have
we'll
the
be sure.
Yeah. Okay. Serum, Karur, Dindigal. In today's inspection is only Dindigul, double track. The survey work is sanctioned. Final location survey. We have to do a survey. Then we have to submit a report. Based on that report, the work can be sanctioned and doubling work can start. That is what I said. Salem to Dindigul via Karur and then also Karur to Erode. It is only the final location survey which has been submitted, which has been sanctioned. So based on that, a location survey has to be done and a report has to be submitted to board. Based on that, the Ministry of Railways will decide whether to sanction a work or not. The next 3 months will do. Karur Trichy, no, there is no sanction.
Is there any proposal for warehouse in Karur? A storage warehouse?
Warehouse.
For grains and the food storage.
There has not been any demand.
Is there any?
The local people have kept proposals.
Is there land available?
He says that he is the senior DCM.
Okay.
He says there has not been any demand for such thing.
Because the industrialists have kept forth the request.
Okay. Let them come forward and give us the request.
You can tell them to
give us a request to we'll examine.
DRM Salem or senior DCM Salem. Then based on that, then we'll think and propose for that. Okay.